The food manufacturers today are facing many challenges, but primarily in two areas of the value chain. And that is the incoming material and the price level, the forex rates, because those things are affecting their bottom line and they can't control that. And from the other end, the top line is pushed from the retailer's end. We're pushing for leaner supply chain, change of payment terms, etc., etc. So what the manufacturers can control is actually the manufacturing process and the logistic process around there.